टोडलर लर्निंग एंड फन। हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न डांस ऑफ इंडिया। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। रॉफ डांस फ्रॉम कश्मीर। द रॉफ इज अ फोक डांस फ्रॉम कश्मीर। वुमेन कम टुगेदर इन अ रो एंड डांस विद सिंपल एंड एलिगेंट फुटवर्क कॉल्ड चक्री। Second is Bhangra from Punjab. The Bhangra folk dance celebrates the new harvest in Punjab. The dancer wear colorful clothes and men take pride in wearing a pagdi as they dance to the dhol. Third is Garba from Gujarat. Garba is from Gujarat, a folk dance that celebrates the Navratri festivals. Women and men come together to dance in a big circle. The women wear ghagra and choli and men wear a kedu and pagri. Fourth is Ghumar from Rajasthan. Ghumar is a traditional dance form of Rajasthan. Wearing heavy jewelry and beautiful costume includes the intriguing circular movement complemented by the hand gesture. Fifth is Kathak from Uttar Pradesh. Kathak is a classical dance of Uttar Pradesh. Kathak dancer have brilliant footwork with ghungroos around their ankles. Kathak is a storytelling dance and was performed by Kathakars. Matki dance from Madhya Pradesh. You will find the skillful matki dance in Madhya Pradesh. In this folk dance, women dance with matkas balanced on their head. Seventh is Manipuri from Manipur. The classical dance Manipuri of Manipur is special for its gentle movements. Manipuri dancer wear a special skirt shimmering with embroidery and ornaments. Eighth is Satriya from Assam. Satriya is a classical dance from Assam. This graceful dance is performed to the beat of Satriya Khol, which is special drum instruments. Ninth is Chhau from West Bengal. The Chhau is a dance performed in West Bengal. Dancer wear large face mask in Chhau dance and martial arts come together to tell stories from Indian culture. Tenth is Lavani from Maharashtra. Lavani is a folk dance of Maharashtra. Lavani dancer wear the traditional Navari sari with gold jewelry. Lavani is a lively mix of song and dance to the blowing beat of the dholki. 11th is Odissi from Odisha. Odissi is a classical dance from Odisha. Lively dancer wear the white tahiya headdress and silver jewelry. Odissi dancer uses the chalk and the tribhanga stances. 12th is Kuchipudi from Andhra Pradesh. Kuchipudi is a classical dance from Andhra Pradesh. The dancer moves their feet and dance graceful to the rhythm of the music. They wear saris with plaited fan. 13th is Yakshagana from Karnataka. Yakshagana is a dance drama from Karnataka. With colorful costumes and headgear, the story of Ramayana and Lord Krishna. 14 is Kathakali from Kerala. In Kerala, Kathakali is performed. Dancer paint their faces with bright colors. They transform into characters with a tall headdress and face masks. 15 is Mohiniyattam from Kerala. Mohiniyattam is a classical dance of Kerala. This solo dance is performed by women wearing a sari of white and gold. Her hair is tied in a bun to left side and laden with jasmine flower. 16 is Bharatanatyam from Tamil Nadu. Bharatanatyam is a classical dance from Tamil Nadu. The dancers use their eyes, body and hand gesture to create different poses. Their hand and feet are painted red with alta and they wear brass bells around their ankles. If you like these dances of India, please like and subscribe. See you in next video. Bye bye.